Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it. And do it. Let's do it. Hassan Ouattara says he has granted pardons to more than 3,000 prisoners detained during the post-election crisis 5 years ago. Mr. Ouattara...